Hi, everybody. Big welcome to you all to Manchester, to the Etihad Stadium. And it's Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. Well, with the rise of Manchester City, with the money that they've been getting from the Middle East, their games against the traditional top sides become more and more important now. And here we have City against Liverpool today.
No, that's right. I mean, everybody's having to cut the cloth for the financial fair play regulations, and City are aware of that more than most, but they've got a really good side, as have Liverpool, it has to be said.
And we'll see what Manchester City are made of.
Well, there are a lot of expectations at this club. I think many people feel they can end the season as champions, and we might get a little glimpse of that today. I know there's a long way to go and the players aren't fit, but they have got some good, really talented players out there.
Manchester City's lineup today. Willy Caballero starts in goal. Vincent Kompany starts alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Fernandinho in the middle of the park. It's good to see them going with two strikers today. This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Dejan Lovren plays with Joel Matip as the centre-backs. Jorginho to take the lead. What a fine save. They've coped with it well defensively. Shot's on! And they blocked it then. Throw in for Liverpool. Coutinho. Just working away to try and find an opening. He's got support here. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. This could be it. He's had a go here. Was he going just too fast to be able to control at the end? The shot was awful, really, after a wonderful run.
He's missed it by a mile. I just cannot believe that he's fluffed his lines like that.
Origi. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Cross coming in now. Shot's on here. How about that for a goal? It's given them the breakthrough. And they've had to work very hard to find a way through this defence. But when it came, it was superbly taken. And they're absolutely thrilled with the way they've got the lead here. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. John Stones. Tackle here. Coutinho. Could be dangerous. Some options now for the pass. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Nathaniel Clyne. Here's Sterling. It's looking good, this move. Need to try and get the ball back now. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. It's a turnover of possession here. It's amazing, if you're under a certain age, you don't really understand quite what Liverpool means. The dominant team in the 70s and the 80s, but not too much, certainly not in league terms, since 1990.
No, who could have forecast that they would...
Wonderful chance! They couldn't quite keep it down enough. Just another look back at Liverpool, and when you played, Liverpool were the fearsome opposition.
Oh, they boasted some marvellous players. Got some decent ones now, though, mind.
And it's a headed effort at goal. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. that's relieved some of the pressure as the defender clears his lines out of play. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Crosses in. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. And it's a shot now! You can understand why he's kept going for goal, having scored in the game. Yeah, but this one has passed him by.
Yeah, I don't think you can knock him for having a go from there. He's in a good position.
There will be a minimum 3 minutes. That's what's going to be played for added time. Aguero makes a challenge here. Well, the referee has signaled for. Can Liverpool replicate a good first half in the second period, which is now underway? Ah, that's one he'd like to see again. The back heel, brilliant. On to the attack now. Firmino! He's lost possession after David Silva's given the ball away. Now Fernandinho. Good challenge here. Fernandinho! Good defending.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
Henderson. Roberto Firmino. Free kick against Manchester City. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Substitution for Liverpool coming off the pitch. Number 27, Dylan Pavlidis, to be replaced by.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. That's great work by the goalkeeper. The referee has pointed for a corner for Liverpool. Milner. Well, that's a comfortable save for the keeper from the header.
Well, it's not the most powerful header you'll see this season or even in this match. Didn't time it.
Substitution for Liverpool. It goes out wide again. To play his teammate through. He's better usually at crossing that. It was a defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Adam Lallana. He's got his shot off now. Well, he's got support here.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Nicolas Otamendi, and it's now with Liverpool. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch, and the goalkeeper can take charge now. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Liverpool want to make an alteration. They're going to bring a new player on. Crisp defending there. Surely the equaliser. Not sure how they've done it, but they've got themselves level again. They've pushed upfield, thrown one or two extra players forward in the time of need, and it's paid off. Well, there's a goal that's perhaps not gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless then.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Emre Can. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Freshening it up, Liverpool, with the substitute now. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Aguero. This could be it.
Well, the supporters are going absolutely nuts. They can't believe it.
It's a great spell for this team. Two goals in rapid succession. Let's have another peek at that goal. Liverpool behind. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left.
Number 17, Kevin De Bruyne.
Liverpool have got a new man ready to come on. Emre Can. Nice return pass. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Here comes the cross. We are in the last chance saloon for Liverpool.
Well, I wouldn't be surprised to see the opposition manager put another centre-half on here to try and cope with this aerial bombardment that's about to come, I think.
I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead and some roaring for the attackers to add to it.
Yeah, I think one or two roaring for the final whistle too, but we've got a little bit of time before that happens.
Fernandinho. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. And here comes the counter-attack. He's come to a stop straight away. That's a sharp pain, obviously. He's in some distress. Manchester City get a corner. That's a terrific save, isn't it, from Simon Mignolet. We'll see it again.
That was top class.
Now the shot! David Silva! Is Manchester City get the result here they wanted? They've won. Very efficient from the goal scorers today. Not many chances, not many sighters from them. They took the opportunities that came their way.
Yeah, so encouraging to see, but from the point of view of the other side, plenty of shots and didn't work the keeper enough, Martin.
A view on the contribution to this match from Sergio Aguero by Alan Smith.
He just gives off the air of a man that's really